How's everybody doing today? So, gonna be starting Devil May Cry 5, and yeah. So, I guess I gotta agree to all this. Yeah, sure, I guess. Why not? X colors, because I didn't get the deluxe edition for no reason, so. So I've heard nothing but good things about this game so far, and I'm pretty fucking excited to play it. I enjoyed the demo when I played it, so.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
The host there, Oxy. Good looking out.
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
All right. So, looks like we're about to jump straight into a fucking battle, which I'm about. So, don't have my cool little arm yet though. But it's all gravy.
Dante.
Game really does look quite good. Oh yeah. This will be fun to kill.
Take you with
no familiar with the fucking rules of the barrier.
Dante.
Can't believe how good this fucking game looks.
V, I trust you.
Probably not. Hey Oxy, how you doing? Appreciate you hanging out in the chat there.
Demons helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Subtitles on if possible. Do that after this cutscene. So right now. Oh hell yeah, I forgot about that photo mode. That's fucking dope. Game options. Not under that. Language. Display subtitles on. Battling going on over here. That's pretty cool. That was fun to do. I'm glad that wasn't a cutscene.
Hold on, Dante.
Just sitting there, man.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Not gonna go anywhere how you think it's going to, I'm just letting you know. Nah, I'll be a piece of cake. Nightbot. I appreciate that. Feeling it was one of those things. You couldn't really win.
This is it! This is the end! It's all over!
Round two.
Good man.
Think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
Is that what you call him?
Yes. Urizen, the Demon King. That's the name of the demon that took your arm.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Oh shit. Motherfucker's getting barked.
What's happening? Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Damn. Fucking damn. I'll take a B. He's pretty good.
a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the governor...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above. This...
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How's it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road?
Oh yeah, hit every single one of them. I think her name is Nico, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, she's completely new to the series. She's not been in any of the other ones. She's like your driver, basically. Also runs like your weapon shop, which is inside that van that she's driving there, and you can buy different arms and stuff as well, upgrades, etc. Red orb stuff. So, right before this, Dante was actually supposedly lost the battle with the demon. So this is a month after that. And, following Nero, so. I'm assuming that Dante is going to be in this one, but, I mean, other than, like, the 5 seconds he was in there right before this, but we'll see. Fucking marking it.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Yeah, dude.
Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself.
Much older Dante.
He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said? You dumb one-armed son of a bitch! You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
I mean, the arm is pretty cool, but...
All right. Time to kick some ass.
All right. So let's see how this goes. Press circle to perform your Devil Breaker special attack. Hold circle, then release. Charging an attack will make that attack more powerful, but the Devil Breaker you have equipped will be destroyed.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
I gotta be stylish, man. I think I only got a... I only got a fucking C. This is like the second battle in the game, if I'm not mistaken. So... it's not even been long. It's been kind of disappointing, man. I'm used to these long, like, Devil May Cry, like,
he's
fucking...
really
combat sequences and shit.
To kick demon
oh, was it a B? I'll take that. I'll take a B, man.
Hey, Cycle!
Broke my hand.
Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and
hell
take cover!
Yeah. Press R1 in circle. Pull on enemies you've locked onto. Heavy enemies can't be pulled in, so using this technique will pull you closer to them instead. You can forcefully serve your Devil Breaker to generate an explosion. You can use this to get out of dangerous situations, even escape oncoming damage. Alright, so I need to see something first. The skill list. Probably not available just yet. Anyways.
They're getting angry this new tour.
Boom. Favorite any Devil Breaker you find on your path, pick it up and equip it automatically. You cannot pick up any new arms if your magazine is already full. Fucking all the red orbs. Get out of here.
Collecting human blood. It's not just enough food. There's something else.
Well, it was a pre-order bonus, that's why I have 100,000 red orbs, and then where I played the demo, I got a bonus 30,000 red orbs, so started off with 130 red orbs, which is pretty fucking nice, I'm not gonna lie.
Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire.
Give you that one.
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yeah, man. It's like electronic and metal. It's pretty nice. I don't know. It's different, man. I also got, where I got the deluxe edition, I got three tracks from each of the previous Devil May Cry, so I got three tracks from 1, 2, 3, and 4. Also got different stylish announcers, which I need to figure out how to equip.
Don't get used to it.
So,
Nico, I showed
and live
you
action cutscenes,
so you
which
still
is pretty
owe me,
dope.
Remember?
Hey, you two, dinner's ready.
Be right there. Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, 'cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like. What the hell? You a demon?
Who would be?
Kitty, get back inside now!
Yeah, man, I'll fuck around with, Really, mainly just 2 and 3. I've dabbled with 4 a little bit, but not a whole lot. But nah, man, I fucking really like the demo for this one a lot. It was pretty fucking good.
I'm running out of time.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto. Hey, we doing this or what? I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Creme de la creme? Look no further. You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about right there. The pasta breaker. Pasta fucking breaker.
Here.
That's what we're rolling with.
Hard to reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning?
I
want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
I had to fucking upgrade that for sure. Upgrade that too. Shit, now I'm getting to an area where I can't afford none. Mega Buster, that's for sure going in there. Customization. Let's see how this goes. I'm gonna use this fucking pasta breaker. I hope that doesn't take me back to where I just was. I was thinking maybe I could do something else. Nope, just took me right back to wherever I was. Ooh. Is it permanent? I mean, I would assume so. Nah, I don't want to buy it. Let's do this. I need to figure out how to equip those live cutscenes, man, because that's what I'm most excited about besides the pasta breaker. Is those damn live cutscenes, because that's pretty fucking dope. And then the style announcers, I need to figure out how to change that too. I have to look in the settings again when we get out this loading screen and through the cutscene. Oh, no cutscene. Alright. Let's see here. Options. Sound. Large. I Okay. That's not what I'm looking for, technically. Why can't I customize cutscenes? That's my question. Is it because I'm not connected to the network? Maybe? I'm not sure. Let's see.
Need to catch up to V. Fast. What a mess.
Give me them orbs. I spent a lot. Fucking spent a lot of red orbs. I need to earn them back. Oh yeah. Oh fucking yeah. Stylish point, stylish rank. Make your combat count. All up in my fucking way. I got a B again, I'll take it.
What are humans doing in a city like this? There's something to this place. Easy for me, huh?
I mean, that wasn't too terrible, to be honest. It's been a lot fucking worse. To break her.
Get in there.
Yeah. Fucking love it. That's great.
Go, baby, go.
Fucking A. This is fucking amazing. fuck out of here. Fucking love that damn fucking little fork, man. This shit's amazing. Fucking A, that's amazing. Soon.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Stop me.
Ew, nasty.
Whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this one.
Oh, okay. So I can just put that thing in there. Yummy. That looks completely disgusting. But hey, if it gets me through the fucking door, that's what matters. I mean, at least in my opinion. Damn, I can't fucking get no fucking
wait. Which way did it
orbs
come from
out of anything? I lost my way. I'm fucking exploring, man.
Again.
Well, I need one. That's right. Fuck. We're gonna find one of those. Oh, hell. Where we go? That was easy enough. Crazy.
That was the floor's fault, not mine.
Right? That's what I'm saying. That was not my fault. Motherfucker, get out of here. Ooh, blue orb fragment. Oh, yeah. So now what? Just fucking jump back up, I guess. Okay, easy enough. Whatever. Jump over that railing. So let's do that, I guess. Nothing else to it. Seems pretty short and sweet and to the point. Going fucking haywire. A secret mission, I guess. Eliminate all the demons. I'll take that. That's a cool way to implement that instead of just like a statue or a crystal or something. I don't remember what it was, but it's pretty cool. Good way to do that. I'm talking about right there. Blue orb fragment. Cleared. Touchdown. Good. It is good. Cool. Them orbs. Yeah. Oh, they didn't like that. What am I supposed to fucking do now? Nope. I just fucking came from. Fuck. I guess I'm gonna go this way. I remember where I am now. They changed it slightly from the demo. I like that. Glad they changed it a little bit. So it wasn't exactly the same. Mega Buster. I was fucking sad. It's so fucking great, man.
Sick of this stupid tree.
Feels, man. I saw something over there, but I guess I didn't.
Sick of this.
That's definitely different from the demo. Fucking crazy, I mean, how good this fucking game looks. I don't know why, but like, 4 just didn't. Is that like, 4 has nothing on this. Visually.
gonna lie. New arm is pretty sweet.
Yo.
Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
That's pretty fucking dope. Pieces of the blue orb I'm getting somewhere. Your fucking pasta breaker is so damn good. Pasta breaker, man.
Good choice.
Alright. Now I'm ready to continue on. Fight a boss.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here, about this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You?
I don't think that's gonna work.
I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
It's a valid point, though, honestly.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the Lion!
Let's try that. There's a lot of eyeballs. A lot of eyeballs.
Cool trick.
trick! Hey, do you do parties?
You'll be sorry for this!
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Insolent you! You're the one who's going to die!
Cannot dodge very fucking well. Gonna be able to fucking get this bastard. Fucking hope so. I gotta try to get to his health real quick. Ooh! Yeah. That's cool, you can use red orbs to fucking revive. I actually like that a lot. Fuck out of here. How did that not hit him? Holy shit. Yeah, I didn't know you could use red orbs to revive him. That's pretty fucking dope. It's actually really fucking dope.
Fruit is mine. I rule the underworld, not him.
I curse my stars in pit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay.
That was pretty legit.
I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah. Fucking legit.
Looks like a real page turner.
Definitely different than the demo was, for sure. None of that happened in the demo.
So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Take some orbs, man. Always take orbs. Wonder what's going to happen next.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken?
My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little chicky.
All right, then.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifford.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
Soon, but not yet. Add some more stuff to my magazine before I load out.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya. A masterpiece.
Oh,
one
fuck.
Of my finest.
Looks like I could fuck some shit up. That's for damn sure. Devil Breaker. Get a few of these.
Take care of that.
I'm not gonna yell at you, Frisket. How are you doing, man? Why would I yell at you? That's cool, man. It's not a big deal that you're late. I just appreciate you stopping by. I'm still going to be streaming for a little bit, so I'm going to do this mission and maybe fuck around with a couple more things. So. I really want to see if I can figure out why I can't use fucking those live-action cutscenes, man. That's what's bothering me, is I really want to use those live-action cutscenes.
All right, move out. So much for teamwork.
Yeah, no teamwork, man. It's all you carrying some weight. Okay. Now what? I'm on a roof. However the cow's doing the brisket, we're doing good.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
So wait, I can't be here? The cows are fantastic. Good, man. Glad to hear that. Motherfucker. It's really fun, man. DMC is a lot of fun so far. I'm really enjoying it a lot. Piece of blue. Damn it. Guess I'm going this way.
Down.
Well, that was the whole point, any fucking ways. Ooh. Gold orb. Hell yeah. orbs here and then carry the fuck on. Yep. Yeah. Just talking great. About.
Now the roots are in my way.
Woohoo. Give me all them red orbs. And let me through. Steel.
These roots have to be coming from somewhere.
That was fucking bananas. I just rode a fucking rocket fist around in the air and shot motherfucking demons. I don't even fucking know what to say about that, man. What other game can you do that in, honestly? Trigger something. Close. That Mega Blaster is the motherfucking shit.
Double breaker.
Worth it.
Bingo.
Okay then, well this is going to be an interesting fucking fight, that's for damn sure. Fuck, man.
Me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Holy fucking shit, man. That was fucking bananas. Oh, there's another one. Holy shit. Ooh. That was some fun shit right there. Some fun ass shit. On the ground. It's about all. Made it all the way around. Hold on.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Well, here's the phone. Upgrade time.
You're up, Nico.
Doesn't have to make fucking sense. This has to work. They're basically different, like, weapons that Nero can use. A few of them are deluxe edition ones, like the Mega Blaster, and then Pasta Breaker, and then a couple others. They're deluxe edition variants. Yeah, each one of them just kind of does a different thing. Like, one of them's kind of like a ranged electrical thing. And the one I've been using is called Pasta Breaker. That's actually why the name of the stream is what it is. And, yeah, they each do something a little different in combat when you use them, so. Like, I was just fucking in here. Because I was. Let's get an issues right there, because I'll probably need her after this fight. Come on. Oh, fuck. I'll take that back. I'm about to get fucked up. Holy shit. I should have bought some fucking more ammo.
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Oh, she ain't got no eyeballs. Her everything else is her eyeballs.
Steve, something different about it.
Oh, okay, cool. That's fun. That big charge shot, there we go. Oh, what the shit? Good. See, I'm riding on my hand right now for a skip. Just like this.
Thank you.
doesn't look good. I need to stop her.
After a lot of red orbs later, fucking, we got that shit though. Fucking damn, dude, fucking lasers, pew 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 pew, coming at you, fucking. Yeah, that was fucking crazy, man. Damn. That was fucking bananas. Don't forget to head on over to Insert Coin Clothing and use my promo code at checkout for 20% off. At checkout, just use promo code PWN, P-W-N-1920, PWN1920, and that'll get you 20% off at checkout. That's good until the end of June of this year, 2019.
You know her?
So,
from my gunsmith days.
Make sure you head on over there and get some sweet gamer swag.
They
just dropped a new Assassin's Creed line today.
I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
And there's rumors of a Resident Evil line as well. So it's insertcoinclothing.com.
Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chicka bow wow, chicka bow wow.
Yeah. Kitty would kill me right now.
Yeah, probably. That could have been a lot better, but oh well, I'll take what I can get. See if we can figure out how to set the live cutscenes and I guess the other costumes, and then like the stylish announcer. Avoid. Practice moves. Listen to the jukebox. I wonder if that's where that music is. Let's see. Alright, here we go, stylish voice. Pretty cool. Alright, well, I really appreciate y'all coming out and checking out Devil May Cry 5 with me. It was fun messing with the deluxe weapons there. And, yeah. Really appreciate it. Don't forget to follow me here on Twitch or subscribe to me on YouTube. I post all kinds of different content and stuff like that on both. So, yeah, thanks again for stopping by, and I hope you all have a great night. Peace out.